Hi friends, Sateendar here. So with the song I have released on 16th, Gado Patanara Parnavati, we have completed the season 2 of 2017. So I would like to take this opportunity to thank one and all for your valuable time for watching these songs, video and audio based songs, and forwarding and encouraging me a lot. So I am using the small video based audio presentation to say explicitly thanks and wish you happy new year. So let me get into that. So when did we start the channel? Why the name is so chosen for the channel and what is the purpose of this channel? So we have started this channel on 2nd April 2017 and the name signifies mine and my wife's and my daughter's name together. In fact, Meenakshi is my grandmother's name as well. And the purpose of this channel is to clearly to get relaxed first and to entertain everybody, that is my friends and relatives. My first inspirations and supporters, Navin Maramanda is my colleague and friend at current organization. He has a channel with his name itself, so you can search this name in the YouTube. He creates a lot of thrilling short films. And the second one is Parmi Ravi. He is in US. He is my friend while I am studying M.Tech at Allahabad NIT, and he was ready to invest if I plan to take this channel in a big way. But my current intention is not that, just for entertainment. So, but I took that motivation from him. These are the key feedback providers for my channel and for my songs. Shivakumar Anna is my cousin and he is a famous poet in Telangana. And Sharda Srikant from Ahmedabad is my relative and he calls me a couple of times and encourages me a lot, gives valuable feedback. D. Srinivas, my school friend and classmate. Lingaya, my school friend. And my Telugu English teachers and headmistress from JNMHS, Jawaharlal Nehru Memorial High School, Vemulawada. Jahangir, my polytechnic friend. Chandramohan, Balaraj and Vijay, they are my B.Tech friends. Anand, my M.Tech friend, he is a very good tablist. We used to sing, I used to sing many classical songs and he used to play tabla when we were associated in Allahabad hostel while during M.Tech. And Ravi is a Motorola ex-colleague and he is more than a colleague to me, he is like a brother. Lakshmi ma'am, she is also Motorola ex-colleague and she did anchoring for my first program in Motorola. So since then she was always motivating me. And Prem, he is my ex-boss in Motorola, he gives very valuable feedback. And Sampath, his colleague from present organization, and he is the person behind my creation of the song Gadopatanara. He told me that I need to write a song from the telecaller's perspective as well. And a big thanks to firstly my family and especially my elder daughter for her critical review of lyrics at times. And if you remember the song Annamaya Amrutam, in that initially I used a sentence or phrase called Pullareddi Sweetlu Mekkindi Meeru But then she said, no, 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 you should not use polarity word. We cannot defame somebody like that for your purpose. Then I changed it to Tannula koddi sweetlu mekkindi meeru. So that's what her contribution. And she gave chorus for one of the song which is based Bahubali tune also. And thanks to all my WhatsApp group friends. There are multiple groups where I am a member and admin also. Jawaharlal Nehru Memorial High School and Warangal Polytechnic Group, CBIT Engineering Group and Brahmin Hostel Group, and MNNIT Allahabad Group and Trans and Training Group. And thanks to all my Motorola friends and ex-colleagues. And thanks to my present organization friends and colleagues. And thanks a lot to all my relatives from India, US, Singapore and Dubai. Of course, they are always the default encouragement for me. Last but not the least, thanks to low-fat badminton group at my residential community. We are a group of 10 to 12 people. We play badminton every day morning. And especially I would like to mention my sincere thanks to C.R. Narayanan uncle. And he is uncle only by age, but by energy he is very, very young and inspiration to our group. And he encourages me a lot. Though he don't understand Telugu fully, but he can grasp the meaning very well. Now, without any background music, I'd like to take you through the list of videos what this channel has provided in this year to all of us or all of you. So, I have a bad habit of giving music orally also without any external instrument. So, I try to sing each one line of all the 14 songs what were released in this year. In season 1, we have presented 6 songs. పెళ్ళి ఎంత మధురం సంసారమంత జటిలం నిలు జగత్త మావా జర్రా నిలు జగత్త మావా సుఖ సుఖ నిరివట్టు సేవింగ్ చెయ్యి మామా మామ దట్స్ హౌ ఇట్ గోస్ నెక్స్ట్ మొబైల్ ఫోన్ స్మార్ట్ బన్ గయే ద నెక్స్ట్ తలనొప్పిరా నెక్స్ట్ ఏమై ట్రావే మాట్లాడిపోవే ద నెక్స్ట్ 40 వయసొచ్చనే నర నరం వణికేనులే దెన్ కమ్స్ టు సీజన్ 2 దిస్ ఇస్ ద సాంగ్ మై ఎల్డర్ డాటర్ గేవ్స్ కోరస్ ఇఫ్ యూ రిమెంబర్
ప్రైవేట్ స్కూళ్ళల్లో చదివే పిల్లలకి
అండ్ దెన్
సూపర్ డూపర్ డ్రైవింగ్ చేద్దాం థ్రిల్లింగ్ జర్నీ
దెన్
అన్నమే అమృతం ఆ కూరలే శాశ్వతం ఆ
దెన్
టింగ్ 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 ఓ పిల్లల్లారా ఓ ఎందుకి శోకం
నెక్స్ట్
ఓ బొంగురు గొంతు కచిలక ఆ పై పైన ప్రేమే ఉందని
దట్స్ ద ఒరిజినల్ ట్యూన్ ఒరిజినల్ సాంగ్ రాదర్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ సింగింగ్ దాట్ ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్
ఏ పొద్దుకల్లా పగెట్టిలి పొద్దుకి వాట్స్ ర్యాప్
ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఇస్ లైక్ బై మెనీ పీపుల్ బికాస్ ఇట్స్ ఎ ర్యాప్ వర్షన్ Then some friends asked me to extend the second part of the trap song, so I did that.
Maunameni bhasha vo vatsu apu tu. Maunameni bhasha vo vatsu apu.
Then the last is, it was Sampath request as I mentioned just before. It's like jagada jagada jagadam tune.
గదో పాట నారా రాసినవుతీ గిదో గుండె గొంతు పాడినవుతి
లైక్ దాట్. Okay, so that totally 14 songs we have presented in 2017, and is the time to conclude the season 2 of 2017. So see you all in 2018 with more stuff. So before closing, I would like to mention few lines for you all.
మీకోసమే ఈ ఛానల్, నా పాటకే మీ చప్పట్లు. వెల్కమ్ వెల్కమ్ న్యూ ఇయర్, గుడ్ బై ఓల్డ్ ఇయర్. కొత్తకు ఎప్పుడు స్వాగతం, పాతకు వందనం. తల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్లల్
Christmas 2017 and very happy new year 2018. So the temple you are seeing in this picture is Vemulawada Sri Rajarajeshwar Swami Devasthanam, which is my native place, Vemulawada. So with that, thank you very much for watching the songs in this NSSS Meenakshi channel. Keep watching. So we'll come back in 2018 with more funny stuff and social awakening stuff as well. Thank you very much, guys.